Yusuf dekie of Turkey is taking over the internet for showing up to the Olympic pistol competition with no ear protection, special lenses, or anything. Every competitor wears some form of eyewear, special lens, but Yusuf dekie of Turkey showed up with nothing more than some Warby Parker glasses, hand in pocket, both eyes open. He instantly went viral on social media and proved to be more than a meme, taking home the silver medal.